Hi, my name is Bradley Dooley. I'm 17 and I go to St. Michael's Middle High School. I'm interested in just art in general. I would hopefully like to go to college for like art and fashion and photography, just so many things in art interest me. One of my little hobbies is I really love K-pop, and so I was so inspired by like seeing their dances and their performances, and I was like, I want to do that too because it looks so much fun. So I used this scholarship for it to get hip-hop dance lessons with Miss Erin Lewis, and it was so much fun. I had so much fun with Miss Erin. She's so sweet and so nice, and I just had so much fun just dancing with her. Since hip-hop, it's like a lot of isolation, so it's like popping and locking. You gotta move your shoulders, move your hips. So it's a lot of that. I mean, I'm kind of like an introvert, so it's scary sometimes, but you just gotta go for it, because once you do, like, you'll be scared, but it's gonna be so much fun once you finally do it. The scholarship means to me just getting to dance, because it's not something that I normally do, and it's something that I've been wanting to do for a while. But with the scholarship, I finally got the opportunity to take some dance lessons over the summer, and it was so much fun, and I'm so thankful that I got this opportunity. I just wanna say thank you so much, like, one, for picking me, and just, like, without you guys, I wouldn't have been able to finally take dance lessons like I've been wanting to.